Yo, how's it going, guys? My name is CarnivateHD and welcome back to another GTA 5 Online video. In today's video, I'm gonna show you the best solo and limited money glitch after the patch 1.18. This glitch is insane as it allows you to duplicate any vehicle and sell it for a shit amount of cash. This money glitch is only worked for the PlayStation 3 and Xbox 360. So with all that being said, let's begin. That's left is a window to my soul. Come and get it. Alright guys, so to actually begin a solo unlimited money glitch, first of all you have to start up a solo session and make sure it's a solo session, otherwise this glitch will not work for you. From there you have to get over to this location, and the reason for this is because you need to buy this apartment for this glitch, which is located right here. Once you purchase this apartment, the next step that you're going to do is get rid of all your money. So that means all your money has been transferred to your second character. If you have no idea how to do this, just deposit all your money into your bank, switch to your second character and withdraw all the money, and then switch back to your first character. Next step that you're going to do is have 9 cars and 1 empty car slot in your garage. One of those 9 cars has to be the car you actually want to duplicate, and in my case, I'm gonna duplicate this Panther right here. So from here, get into the vehicle you want to duplicate and drive it outside of your garage. Once you drove the vehicle outside of your garage, you want to park the vehicle you actually want to duplicate next to your garage. So I'm going to park it right here. From here, you're going to look for a random vehicle off the street you actually want to use for this glitch. So right here, I actually found a vehicle. So once you found the vehicle of your choice, just get into that vehicle and from there, pop your phone, go to the contact list and call Meriwether. Once Meriwether answers the phone, you should get this menu with some options. Just hover one of the options you can afford, and from there, you're going to drive forward and gaining some speed. And as soon as the two front wheels launch off the edge, you're going to press X or A on one of the options, and a second later press X or A once again. From here it should bring you into the game store, and once that fully loads up, just back out of that, and it's going to put you right back into the solo session. Once this brings you finally back into that solo session, run as fast as you can to the vehicle you want to duplicate and get inside of it. Once you're in the vehicle, you want to wait a few seconds, and then the game is going to glitch out and it's going to teleport you straight into your garage. And once it teleported you into your garage, you basically want to wait 10 seconds and then exit your garage. Once you exit your garage, there will be a second vehicle parked around the corner, as you can see on my minimap. So all what you want to do is run over to that vehicle and get inside of it. Once you're in the vehicle, you basically want to drive it straight back into your garage. And once you're back into your garage, the duplication glitch has successfully worked. As you can see, I now have 2 Pantos inside of my garage. You basically can flip your whole garage with the duplicated versions, but I just did it once. But just get into the duplicated versions, that's the first vehicle you teleported inside of your garage, and from here, just bring that bitch over to Los Santos Customs and drive in as normal. Once you drove inside, just head over to the sell option and sell it. Mine sells over 200k, so that's an insane amount of money just by doing this easy solo money glitch right here. You can repeat this process over and over again, but that's basically it for this video. Hope you enjoyed it. This was CarnivateHD, and I'm sneaking out.